This is a time for sort of honest, straightforward talk. I said that I think it's disrespectful of people not to wear masks. And by the way, you don't wear a mask for yourself. You wear a mask to protect me. I wear a mask to protect you. You know, this is not just do me a favor. This is a public health emergency. You could literally kill someone because you didn't want to wear a mask. I mean, how cruel and irresponsible would that be?